Hi, I'm Panos Panay. I'm the Chief Product Officer at Microsoft. You know, it's been an interesting transition. The world around us changing. For me, I've been working out of this home office. This is kind of work for me. And I think that world has changed for a lot of people. How we connect with each other is changing. How we create has changed. How we view content is kind of evolved. Well, I think the expectation from Microsoft and Intel together is how are we combining to make the best products on the planet? There's an interesting feeling we each get as humans that when things are coming together and the product comes together and what we're creating, it's almost like you don't have to think, it just happens. People can create what they want to create without worrying about the tech we put in front of them. When you think about what 11th Gen brings to the table, the balance of performance, the power that it generates, but not, you know, consuming so many resources. And then when you elevate it with the security and the principles that come with a product like this, and you combine it with the end-to-end device, you end up with something that people need and want at the same time. And I think that energy between our two companies comes together tenfold when we're working together and thinking about what that might be. And we see that today. We see it in the future products that we're making together.